was the best part of Down and Out Beverly Hills, I swear to God.